This is a quote from the Journal of Mormon Church President David O. McKay. I'm not sure how many people are aware of this quote, but I'll leave it up on the screen so you can read it yourself.